Welcome back to Farming Simulator 2015 with the Rude Man. We're back on Graceland. In the last episode, we were finishing off our seeding and doing a number of things. We're selling chickens and buying chickens and stuff like that. Let's see. We've got an issue here, though. What's going on with this case? What's he slipping on? Well, I guess he is. How did that happen? I don't ever remember them hitting that before. What is going on? Wow, that's kind of weird. I think he's done. Let's take a look at the fields. Yeah. Let's go back this way. Okay, so that was field 9. Yeah, he's done. He needs to run over to field number 10. We're doing, as you see, a mixed variety of things. We got canola up here. We've got wheat here. We've got sugar beets and potatoes here. We've got corn here. We're doing sorghum on 9 and 10. We're doing sunflowers on 21. And we're doing oats on 22. So we got quite a variety of crops going here. So let's stop this course. And let's put in seed field 10. Get out of that. Although I think we added a couple. Why do we have several 15s there? 15? 15? What is that? 15? Is there even a field 15? All right. What is going on? There's 14, 15. I didn't even know we, oh. Okay, all right, I got it. But why is there two? That I'm not sure about. I think it's because I was worried about this right here. So let me close that. Let me get these. I'm gonna go ahead and put them both up there and I'll look at them next time I have to seed. So seed fields right there. And let's close that. Seed fields. Seed field. One last one. Seed field. Dairy to farm, milk to dairy. I don't know where to put those. I'll just leave them there for now. All right, let's hit get over here. Sound like Mortal Kombat. Get over here! Where did we start this one? There it is. Got some wool stacking up there. Alright. Stop. This isn't lined up right. There you go. Alright, let's fix these wheels here. Let's see where we were. This guy is full, so we were selling this. Where do we sell it, though? I can't remember. Where did we sell this? I can't remember where we sold the silage. Oh, I don't recall. Was it up here? For some reason, I can't recall. What is that? Baled straw and hay, okay. Is that a sell point or you store it there? Get this thing out in the mud and get stuck here. Yeah, I'm running out of daylight. I was running out of daylight in the last episode and I popped it down to one up there because I wanted to get this seeding done before dark. Okay, now what was sold here? I don't want to get caught on that telephone pole. What gets sold here? Probably not silage, probably. Silage isn't accepted here. All right, so what's on the other side of this building? Besides a dead end. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. All right, there's enough room. I don't recall. Where I sold that silage the last time. Let me check the other side of this building. It looks like there's some kind of a sell point on the other side of the building here. Okay, okay. Is this it? Does this heat place take silage? Let's find out. It does. It does. And we make money at it. Cool. Who'd have thought that you could burn silage? Now, silage does get hot. When it, when you cover it like you do, it gets hot. It'll get steaming and it ferments and... All right, so... How much did we make? Did it show us? I don't recall. 225,000 a load, or a truckload, so that's darn near $500,000 for one truckload. That's not bad. You know what? I didn't have a course set up for that, did I? Grain sales. Silage to heat plant. I did have one. Hang on. Silage to heat plant. Was I doing it in this truck, though? Let's find out. It seems like I had problems with it catching on the place where you dump the silage. Let's see what happens here. I just don't recall what tractors I was using. What trucks and trailers. That will make a difference, I'm pretty sure. Now this is gonna go. This isn't gonna go to the silo where I've got my silage now. This is gonna go to the silage pit. All right, well, it looks like it's gonna work. So, there you go. Let's run it and see what happens. All right, I'm wasting time. Let's see. And I got this guy, he's still got seed and fertilizer. And this guy is stopped. Why is this guy stopped? Because I was filling him up in the last episode. All right, get this guy out of the way and put this guy back to work. Okay, I was putting chickens back and it looks like I'm done. So let's go to the next. Oh, they're gonna get out. I can't let that happen. No, I don't want them to get out. Man, talk about a squeaky gate. Don't ask me why I started on the last barn. Should have started on the first barn. All right, let's see about that guy. Oh, he's having trouble. He's got two combined courses. How'd that happen? Okay. Let's see here. Let's go there. Silage to heat plant. And we're going to do... silage. Drive the course. I bet he's not under the trigger, though. Oh, yeah, he is. All right, I'm just going to let him go. Chicken guy. What's chicken guy doing here? I'm going to flip around, chicken guy. Well, I don't think the animals are going to get out. Maybe it'd be easier if I left the damn gate open. Because I'm afraid that I'm going to have trouble because it wants young chickens and I don't want young chickens. Okay. How am I going to do this? Same way I did it last time, I guess. Hit that button and run. Okay. Hit the button and run. And then... hit the button. Young chickens, start filling. No, I don't want young chickens. I want fattened chickens. See, that's what happens. Doggone it all. It worked the last time I did it, where I hit the button and ran. Alright, open up. Silly gate. Fattened chickens, that's what I want right there. There we go. All right. Get on it here. Let's see, I tell you what. We're gonna have to get ready here for harvest. So, what field do you think's gonna do first? I don't know which one's gonna ripen first. Oh, I know what I need. I know what I need. I do not have potato and, well, there's no sense renting it yet. I'll rent it tomorrow. But let's, while I'm just dinking around here, let me get these things lined up. I think I started field 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and came around. I think that's what I did. Let me see if I can get through here without clipping telephone poles. Whoa, come on. Straighten up. Fly right. Yeah, I had an issue on this field. For some reason, it didn't finish seeding that end there. So that end's not going to grow as fast as the rest of it. Well, there goes. He's got a load. I hope he does it right. Come on, these tractors are different colors. Combines, I should say. And do I own them all? Do I have rented equipment? Do I really have rented equipment? Because I shouldn't have. The only thing I'm going to rent is the combines. All right, they're full. He's full. All right, there you go. The only ones I'm going to have rented are the potato and beet harvesters. Okay, let's get the chickens to market. Hang on, chickens. Hang on. It's a race to the market. Oh, geez. It's like Grand Theft Auto. I was watching some of these big shot YouTubers playing Grand Theft Auto, and I had to laugh because my driving in Grand Theft Auto is atrocious. And I had to laugh because there's a couple of them where I was driving better than they were. So it made me feel, well, I just laughed at it. Made me wait. Oh, I missed my turn, didn't I? I'll go in back way. Go in the back way. Alrighty then. Unload. And there they go. Okay. Case has finished work. Oh, look. We sold the... Where's he going? Oh, okay. All right, I'm selling the stuff in there because I've got a silo full over there, so... All right, so who's done? He's done. So let's stop him. Get rid of this course. Take this guy back to the farm. And I think I'm ready to sleep for the night. It's supposed to rain tomorrow. So if the crops grow, I may be harvesting in rain, although I can't. It won't let you harvest in the rain. Man, I got a lot of manure there. I gotta figure out what to do with it. Uh-oh, hope I can make it through here. Okay, this guy's still working. So... And he's got plenty of stuff. I guess 22 is a pretty good size field too, isn't it? Let's get our truck. I don't think that guy's gonna need any more, so I think we're okay to go home. Not through the water though. Not through the water, I said. Oh, straighten up. Didn't even catch any air. I thought he was going to catch some air on that. Yeah, we're losing sunshine real fast now. What's selling for 107? What is that? It must be stuff from the... I don't know what that is. Is it stuff from the farms here? Let's see how we're doing here. Okay, so we got to watch that. It must be this stuff selling. Or, no, wait. This sells. This doesn't sell. I don't think that sells by itself. So I don't know what's selling. Oh, maybe it's milk. Yeah, see, these things don't sell. And this one we have to do manually. But I gotta watch this chaff because it'll shut the farms down. Now, how did that happen? Who knocked that over? I got equipment tippers. Shoot. All right. Well, let's see. Let me reset that. Tools, trailers, and pitchforks, and harvesters, and tractors. Now, would that be listed under a tractor? Yeah, that's it right there. But his tool's not. Okay, it flattened. Oh, it flopped over, so it'll be okay. All right, so we're just waiting for this one field to finish, and then we'll head into tomorrow. In the meantime, let's double check on what's happening here. We need a truck. Let's start him. And let's head back to the farm. I know we were selling milk. I'm selling the surplus off is what I'm doing. There's a trailer. Okay, I want to see if I can make compost out of chaff. No, wait a minute. That's not what I was doing, was it? No, I'm probably be better off making silage from the chaff and selling the silage. It's the windrow that I got tons of. So let's see about this. All right, so this guy's empty. Let's fill him back up with youngish chickens. Fatten them up, sell them to Colonel Sanders. I'm struggling here. Come on. Straighten it up. Okay. We want young chickens. Start filling. I'm going to try something different this time. While I'm still here with the young chickens, once it gets full, I'm going to see if I can switch it to fatten chickens. When I get to the other end, I won't have to switch it. I don't know if that's possible, so. All right, let's see. Now, I know this guy won't pick up from this pile. That's why I had to put that thing there and use the truck, the front loader, because I know he won't do it. So let's see here. 5, show help. Show help. Toggle previous product type. Z. I'm pretty sure that I can run through here and it won't pick up any of this stuff. Yeah, see, it's not going to do it. That's why I had to put that yellow and black thing there. Okay, which is a wool pallet, actually. A wool sell point. But I think that I can do this with this stuff. All right, let's see what happens here. I'm just going to run through here. It's not hay, not straw, not milk. Pallets, it is a pallet, but it's not empty pallets. Consumption goods. Modded pallets. Blades. Silage. Transport potato pallets. Board pallets. Big tree sapling pallets. Wool pallets. Standard RB mixed. This is silage. Grass. Chosen unload site, right. Okay. Toggle unload site. All right, I'm not getting it here. Not getting it. I'm not getting it. odd. I thought I picked this stuff up before. Let me pop around here. I swear I thought I was picking this stuff before. Oh, wait a minute. I gotta turn on automatic loading. Okay, now I'll try it. Okay, it's not hay, it's not straw. It's not grass. It's not milk. There we go. It is what? It is pallets. Alright, so we've got that on there. Now let me just double check. I'm going to go back and try this. Look, it's dumping stuff and there's no boxes. Uh-oh. Oh, stop. Back up. I'm pretty sure it's not going to pick this stuff up because it wouldn't before. Yeah, for some reason, it doesn't think these are pallets. Alright. That's okay, we had a plan. But what's happening here? It didn't drop new boxes down. Uh-oh. There it goes. I'm just not seeing them for some reason. Alright, so I got these. Okay, now we're going to market. Put on your Sunday best, kids. We're going to Sears. Don't you feel like a proper farmer now? Got all these vegetables. Kind of funny you sell them at the... You know, I didn't have to come all this way. I didn't have to do that. I want to make sure, though. Normally, you'd take them over there to the garden center and sell them, but I don't think I have to. And the reason I'm saying that is I put my own sell point down. Right here is one. Okay, let's see. We're going to do unload. Chosen unload is the right side. So let's flop around. And let's get on that thing. Toggle unload site. What? Wait. That's not what I did. There. Unload products. Okay. Button 22. Which button is 22? Oh, screwed up there, didn't I? All right, pick them back up. And I need to get... I need to get to the right of this thing. And do that again. Unload trailer first must stop auto load. Oh, okay then. There we go. Yeah, so I don't have to drive all the way back. Okay. So let's park this guy over on the side here. And we'll just leave him there. Get rid of that. And let's go see what your dinger is doing. Oh, is he done? Well, I guess he is, and he's heading back over there. I don't need him to do that, so let's don't go in the water. Let's go back to the barn. And we're ready to go into tomorrow. But before I do, I want to double check everything. Oh, yeah, yeah. Let's see that way. Okay, everything's seated. Yeah, everything's seated. So we'll just wait. It's all blue. Everything's blue. Blue's good. It is gonna mature differently, though. It appears that the beets are darker blue. One and two. These two are coming behind these. We know we just did. They're not going to come ripe all at once, but that's okay. So the skies are getting dark because it's going to rain. Isn't that sweet? But you know what? We knew the job was dangerous when we took it. There we go. Now, let's see. What did we have hanging out here? I got this guy. Now, here's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking I can turn this into compost. That's what I'm thinking. And I've got so much windrow. But before I sell it all, I'll make sure I fill up the animal pens. But then I shouldn't really have to, because I do have crops coming off that I'm going to get more straw from. So right, do I have fuel in the fuel tank and all that kind of good stuff? Is this thing ready to run? Compost manure machine is running. Wood chips. Wood chips? Where do wood chips come from? Manure? What? I can put manure in here? Or is this turning stuff into manure? I don't understand. I'm confused. Let me go see what we got over here. Okay, I don't get it. I don't know how it got wood chips. I don't have wood chips. So, something's going in over here. And you drop the wood chips in there. Okay, I don't get it. Let's take this guy down and run over here and find out what's going on. What is this making exactly? Are you kidding? Compost Master. It's making crap? What? I don't get it. I don't know what it's doing. All right, let's get... This guy is doing... All right, he's still selling silage. Well, I guess I'll let him go. So, I'm going to go in the farmhouse, get a good night's sleep, get a meal, all that kind of good stuff, and we'll see if we can harvest tomorrow before it rains, or maybe after it rains. All right, so we're back. It's about 5:38 in the morning. It shows that it's going to rain. Hasn't rained yet. Let's look at the crops. I still don't have anything to harvest yet, so I'm going to just sit in the house until something's ready to harvest. Okay, so it's just before noon. It's 11:30, and the rain started. As you see, the crops aren't ready yet. Although we do have some great demands. We got one for canola and one for rye. I don't know if those great demands are going to stay. It says for a short time. There's one for rye and one for canola. So anyway, by the time I get this harvested, there may not be a great demand. So I'm going to set out the rain, and we'll see how long it goes. Well, another weather update. It's 5:12 in the afternoon, and it's still raining. But it doesn't really make any difference, because the only thing that's ready to go is fields 1, 2, and part of 14, and 1's not complete. So I couldn't harvest if I wanted to. It's raining, so I might as well sit the rain out. So we'll check back in a little bit. Okay, well, it just stopped raining a little bit ago, but still, we're losing our daylight, and we're still not even close to being harvest. So I'm going to go back to the farmhouse, and we'll just check it in the morning. Well, as you can see, the no rain, the crops are ready. It looks like all of them are, so it just took an extra day. But that's okay. It rained almost the whole day yesterday, so I wouldn't have got any harvesting done anyway. Let's take a quick look at the weather, see if the rain is gone. Pretty much, got sunshine for 2 days. So, as far as the great demands, I think they're still going, but I don't know for how long. The rye's gone, just canola, but I don't know how long it's going to go, so let's get these things lined up and started. We got a little bit of time left. And open this thing up. Let's see. How am I going to do this? Guess it doesn't matter. Let's see if I can get it started from this corner without hitting a telephone pole. And I'm going to go ahead and start it with auto wash. Let's see how quick we can get these fields going here. These combines hold quite a bit, so I won't need trucks and trailers all that quickly. So let's just get the auto wash going. And get this guy started. Now let's see, where's the corn? Where is the corn? The corn. I don't have corn. I'm not doing corn, am I? Yes, I am. Way over here. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and do 1 and 2's going. I'm going to do 14 and 15. We'll just work our way this way, because these are going to be different combines. So let's run up to 14 and 15. Open this thing up. I'm going to rent the potato and the beet one, because I just don't think I need to. Now, what is this? Oh, that's potatoes. Never mind. All right, I'm going to start this guy right here. And I'm going to have to set up new truck routes, the whole enchilada. So let's turn that on, hire a worker, let him go, get the next one. Jeez, how many combines have I got? I got 6 combines. Whoa, I'm a big farmer. Might have to buy more trucks and trailers and such. All right, we're going to run this to 14. Get him opened up. Look how fast these things go. They just fly. Oh no, don't rack up on the telephone pole, no. Okay. Alrighty, auto wash it is. Okay, did that guy start okay? Yeah, I think he did. All right, what do we got next? Okay, we got 1, 2, 14, 15. 3 and 4 are going to be... ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom. We got corn going. I think I'm going to leave the corn for now because I'm going to have to swap out headers. And I don't remember if I have corn headers. I don't think I have... Well, yes, I do. 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 Oh, hell with it. Let's do the corn. Let's just take this header, pop it in here, and let's get a corn header. All right, now which fields are corn? 4, 5. Start off with 5. Which is where? I've already passed it. Alright. 5 is over here. Well, there's a bald spot there again. Alright, this is 5. So, I guess I should have started right where I was. Okay, let's get that thing spread out. And we're going to have to do a manual here because of the bald spot. Okay. Do a manual start here. And you know what? I didn't check to see if those other combines are doing... Oh, they're not. They're not. All right. I have to stop them. And do... What do we have here? This is canola. Never mind. It's not going to have chaff, is it? Okay. So canola, no chaff. No chaff. This is canola. This one. Okay, and he's got chaff. He's got chaff. This is corn. He's not going to have chaff. And then this is the last combine. Sounds like a movie title. The Last Combine. Or it could make it into an action adventure. Last Combine Standing. Now, actually, I screwed that one up. I shouldn't have dropped it. I should have put the wheels out and then let it down and dropped it. And I didn't. I didn't. I didn't. But I can pick it up off the ground, pretty sure. All right, head to field six. Which is that one over here. We'll start off in this corner. Those chickens clucking over there. All right, auto wash, wait. Got turned on. Now auto wash. All right, got all combines going. We now need to get trucks going. So let's stop this guy from what he's doing. Get rid of that, get rid of that. Oh, I'm not done with combines. Not by a long shot. I've got to do harvesters. There's the potato one. I don't want to buy it, I don't think. I don't have a need to buy it because I'm not going to be doing potatoes every harvest. And then we need a beet harvester. Okay, and then let's have those delivered to the farm. Where are we at? What happened? Where's my harvesters? Well, there they are. Why didn't it show? What? Well, there it is, right there. That's odd. All right, reset. 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 Okay, I gotta find them now. Well, there they are. Too much. I've got too much equipment. All right, let's put this guy in to group four where everything else is. No, group two. That's where the combines are. And again, with this one, I'm going to go into group two. Okay. And then pop out of that. Let's start this one up. This is the sugar beet. They're just Speedy Gonzales, I'll tell you that. And we're right here. This is a sugar beet. Let's get this thing opened up. And then let's open that up. Okay, and I think we can auto wash with these just fine. We're gonna have a hell of a harvest going here. And it's going to have to go into next episode because I'm out of time. I hope you had fun. If you did, give it a like, share it with a friend if you have one, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you on Graceland in the next episode. Happy farming. It's going to be exciting. We've got tons of equipment running.